What is up, guys? This is Nightmare, and today I have some gameplay footage for you all. This is my Nocturnal Stamina Nightblade builds for the Somerset update and onward. This is the updated builds. The outdated build is on my channel now, and I will be updating this build soon. So make sure you all subscribe so you can watch that as soon as it comes out. So the gameplay that I'll be showing you all today is some Crazy King in Battlegrounds, and I absolutely pop off with this build. This build is insanely strong, hits very hard like a truck. I love the set combinations that I'm using right now. It's just all around massive damage. You can play this open world Cyrodiil for ganking, 1v-Xing, however it is a little bit squishier, so if you want to play more suited to going against bigger groups of people, I would advise putting a little bit more into health to help you stay alive longer. However, this suits me just fine, as you can see in this gameplay. I will only die once and I get close to 30 kills. This game was just insane, and I have another game also where I do just as much damage output and get as many kills. So, like I said, make sure you subscribe to the channel for the updated builds, more gameplay, etc. And I will see you all next time.
at the point! Dar is with us! We've captured the point!
Right. They've taken the point.
By Stendor, the capture point has moved.
Damn, that was a mean thing to do, man.